Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to some more XCOM 2 War for Chosen. This one won't get us closer to our captured buddy, however these guerrilla missions seem interesting, so I decided to record again. Let's review them again. So. I don't really care about the black market so much at the moment, however I do care about the engineer. This is kind of my least favorite mission though. It is easy to fuck up. Then this one, I see how this could get ugly. Supplies would be good. Also, murder tasks are kind of fun. Now this one, I'm always up for more people. Also, this would be a good XP farming opportunity. But still, I think we're going for the engineer. Sergeant or lower. Let's try this. This sounds interesting.
Setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
Advent has the AO under heavy surveillance, so we'll need to keep a low profile on this one. If we stick to sending in troops Advent hasn't blacklisted yet, it'll decrease our chances of being detected.
Okay. Ish. Let's give everybody medkits as well. Do we have anybody bonded at such a low level? Let's, for a second, let's remove the... Okay, so these are literally the only people available. Well, that makes it easy then. The only ones who actually fit the parameters. Grenadiers. Oh, that's awesome. Mm-hmm. then.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area, and the data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device. That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
Whoop-de-doo. Underground.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Advent has the AO under heavy surveillance, so we'll need to keep a low profile on this one. If we stick to sending in troops Advent hasn't blacklisted yet, it'll decrease our chances of being detected.
I mean, I guess it kind of helps that we could literally only send low exp troops, so there's that.
Move into position.
Risk it. Get a better overview. Sniper. Ugh.
Getting it done.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Go straight through here instead. Let's try to get a little bit over there, maybe ish.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Yeah,
we'll
move after him.
Roger that.
Stealthy right now. Shit. Okay, Ranger first.
Stepping off.
She doesn't have concealment. I somehow feel that maybe she's the best one to do that.
We need to ask twice.
Sniper.
Time to motor.
Need
to ask twice.
Enseguida.
What was that?
Ooh-wee! Okay, quick save.
Heading to that location. Got it covered.
Position confirmed. On my way. Good to go.
Heading to that location. I'm on it.
Adieu, boy. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Affirmative. Covering now. That's affirmative. Hostiles making the rounds.
Where's the sniper? I want her up here. Oh, she can actually see. Shit, okay.
I'm on it.
Turn over watch.
En marcha las coordenadas designadas. En guardia.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Show me, what can we do from here? Okay, this would work. In that case, I'm not gonna use up the other rangers. Move.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We've been spotted.
Call can't see the device health, but well.
Armor's still holding!
Basically,
on
everybody. I'm okay with that.
Overwatch.
The whole pinion business isn't nearly as impressive when you're in the underground. Noise.
Target location.
Shit.
Still moving. Running dry. Moving out.
Muevo a la posición. ¡Está aquí!
Ennis 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Yeah, we gotta get that dude away from there. A grenade.
¡Todos a cubierto!
much and everything, but let's risk it. Overwatch no more.
I've got eyes on an advent position. Objective position confirmed.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs.
Okay, that was a little extra complication.
Rolling.
Got killed, so maybe let's not move her there.
On the margins! I hope it's worth it.
This position worked well. Let's do that again.
Scanning!
Good copy. Moving on target. Affirmative. Covering now.
Closing on target position now.
I hope it's far enough. It's like, what is it, 2 squares away?
On Overwatch.
Try it. Muton. Oh no. Dang it.
Oh my kids.
No. So first we do a little boom. Switch things around.
Is it clear?
You move here.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And he moves here.
On the move. covering now.
Now. Maybe let's switch you around as well. Let's take you all the way over here instead.
Double time!
Oh shit, the Muton is still alive. Fuck. I forgot. This means you need to kill the Muton.
Boy!
She can handle that. No.
I'm all right. Watch the flag.
They're trying to flank us.
Oh no.
Not even close.
Ooh.
That all you got?
Hostiles got me flanked. Oh, I like this.
Moving to position.
Jumping through the wall. Whee! Bam!
Kill confirmed.
Everybody away from there.
Confirmed.
What's over there?
Blazing for you. Boom.
Get ready for a surprise.
then.
I'm on the fire.
Oh, I can't see them.
Okay, this is bad.
You were more okay than I would have hoped. Oh shit. You are also more okay than I would have hoped. Whoa! Noise.
Hostile neutralized. On the move.
Let's take a little revenge for killing you before, shall we? Okay, oops.
Adjusting aim.
Adjusting aim.
Could you use some ammo over here? All right, I'll go. On Overwatch.
Let's draw them this way.
Already there.
Now you do that.
Go, patch him up.
Overwatch, and now you do that. We'll take the flying fuck down with teamwork. Together.
Come on, focus. My position's been compromised.
Oh no.
I'm under fire.
Okay, let's see who can do what. Let's see if we can heal somebody else. 2, 2, 1. Insignificant. Oh no.
Ah, venga ya.
Actually, heal yourself first.
Don't move. You'll be all right. Overwatch.
Can you reach him? No? Okay, then get closer.
Heading out. We got here.
Haha.
Kill confirmed.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
This is so worth the photo. mission. I want all six in the same photo. This is sabotage. Oh yeah, better, better, better. But how do I zoom out? This is something I have not managed to do. Okay, let's get on with it.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
And dissidents.
Hello, Commander.
Yeah. Okay, save here. As per usual, I will be checking the infirmary. And I think I have an assignment for the new engineer. Somebody's doing pull-ups down below. Now, how are our missions going? Check the bar as well.
I got a buddy out there working closely with XCOM. Let's call him middle official Stanford. So my friend Stanford is out there in the wilds for 20 years trying to scrape together this resistance organization without much luck. XCOM's in shambles. That buddy is captured. The aliens blew up their base and Stanford is depressed, right? And oh, hold up. Oh, looks like this has to be continued.
Okay. Where are we at? Not bad. Also, nobody drinking beer here. Alright, I'll wrap this episode up. I'm hoping to hear from our lost buddy soon and do a rescue and stuff. But until then, thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.